Hey, Landy Humanick. You don't say that every day. How much training goes into Wolverine? The simple answer is a lot. I basically work out for 3 hours a day, 2 hours in the morning, and then wherever I can during the day, I fit in another hour. But I'll be honest with you, the most important thing about the training is the eating. In fact, 70% of how you look is how you eat. Only 30% is the training. So that's probably the more vital.